wake up in the morning to the quiet of the cove and hear Aunt Bessie talking to herself, and to hear poor Uncle John mumbling wishes to O'Neill. It made me feel like everything was fine. I was born down by the water, it's here I'm gonna stay. I've searched for all the reasons why I should go away, but I haven't got the thirst for all those modern day toys, so I'll just take my chances with those saltwater joys. Following a little brook as it trickles to the shore in the autumn when the trees are flaming red. Kicking leaves that fall around me, watching sunset paint the hills. It's all I'll ever need to feel at home. This island that we cling to has been handed down with pride. My folks who fought to live here, taking hardships all in stride. So I'll compliment her beauty, hold on to my goodbyes, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater joys. How can I leave those mornings with the sunrise on the cove and the gulls like flies surrounding Clayton's wharf? Platter's Island wrapped in rainbow in the evening after fog. The ocean smells are perfume to my soul. Some go to where the buildings reach to meet the clouds, where warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. So I'll do without the riches, glamour and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater toys. Some go to where the buildings reach to meet the clouds, where warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. So I do without the riches, glamour and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater joys.
Tonight as I look through my window at the bright city lights all around, it's then that my mind starts to wonder what's happening in my old hometown. Will the golden sunset over the treetops, can you still smell the sweet summer breeze? Will the moon shine so bright on a warm summer's night in my little home down by the sea? Why did I ever go roaming? How in the world can it be? Why did I roam from my Newfoundland home in a cottage there down by the sea? Do they still leave the city on weekends whenever the weather looks fine? They head for a spot in the country like deer park or salmon near lions. Will they sit round the fire in the evening with a bottle of screech in their hand and sing the old songs about the days that are gone and the praises of old Newfoundland. Why did I ever go roaming? How in the world can it be? Why did I roam from my Newfoundland home and a cottage here down by the sea? I know that someday I'll go back to here, and you don't know how happy I'll be to walk here along by the seashore with a sweetheart that's waiting for me. We'll walk hand in hand here at sunset while the little birds sing on the trees. I'll be with my friends and be happy again in my little home down by the sea. Why did I ever go roaming? How in the world can it be? Why